10-step YouTube marketing strategy. Step 1. Create a YouTube channel for business. Before you do anything, open a brand account on Google. When you create your YouTube channel using a regular Google account, only one person, the Google account holder, can log into that channel. By creating your YouTube channel using a brand account, multiple authorized Google accounts can log in simultaneously. YouTube channels have a lot of moving parts, so you'll want at least one or two other people helping run the show. Check out our step-by-step guide to creating a YouTube for business account for detailed instructions on how to do this. Step 2. Learn about your audience. Your YouTube channel for business gives you access to the analytics tab, which contains a ton of stats related to your channel. Look here for quantitative insights on your channel and your audience's behavior, including your view counts, average watch time, revenues generated, and interaction rate across videos. The analytics tab also contains valuable data on your subscriber demographics. Even if you think you know who your subscribers are, pay close attention to what you find under the demographics tab. This data will help you move beyond assumptions and feel confident that you're reaching the right audience. Monitor the watch time and demographics analytics to answer questions like, where are your videos being viewed, and when? What age are your viewers? What gender do your viewers most commonly identify as? Step 3. Research your competition. Competitive analysis is essential if you want to pull ahead of other businesses in your niche on YouTube. Fortunately, a lot of the information you need to identify potential opportunities is readily available on their channels. Browse your competitors' YouTube channels and take note of which videos got the most and least views. Watch these videos, get a sense of what kinds of content your audience likes to watch and what they don't, and use that to inform your own content strategy. Step 4. Learn from your favorite channels. When you're watching YouTube on your own time, ask yourself, what about this video holds my attention? What keeps me coming back to my top channels? Paying attention to your favorite YouTubers will reveal the techniques and best practices they follow to drive views, subscriptions, and engagement. Even if they're not technically within your business niche, it's possible that you can adapt your favorite YouTubers' strategies to increase your own YouTube following. Don't be afraid to try out some of the weirder trends, either, it worked for these brands. Step 5. Optimize your videos for SEO to get views. Your YouTube videos need to be optimized for search if you want to get the most value out of them. But don't worry if your first few videos fail to gain a lot of traction. You can work on tweaking and perfecting your YouTube SEO over time. Step 6. Upload and schedule your videos. Once you've created a few well-optimized videos, it's time to put them into rotation. So what's the best way to schedule your YouTube videos? As a platform, YouTube's almost as popular as television. And many of your subscribers will treat your YouTube channel like a TV station, so you should run it like one. Be professional and share content on a regular schedule. Step 7. Optimize your channel to attract followers. After you've optimized your videos, you'll need to optimize your YouTube channel itself. By providing a consistent experience across your channel, you'll be able to bring in more views, and more importantly, convert those views into regular subscribers. Step 8. Try YouTube advertising. Your YouTube channel isn't the only place people can see your content. If you've got the funds, you can also pay for YouTube advertising. YouTube ads come in 6 varieties, some of which I touched on already earlier in this article: skippable video ads, non-skippable video ads, bumper ads, overlay ads, display ads, sponsored cards. Step 9. Try working with an influencer. One of the best ways to showcase your products on YouTube is by working with an influencer. According to Google, 60% of YouTube subscribers trust the opinions of their favorite influencers. Tapping into an influencer's tuned-in audience can result in huge returns. Just look at Warby Parker, whose partnerships with YouTube and Instagram influencers grew their brand significantly. They are now worth $2 billion. Step 10. Analyze and adapt. So, you've built up your YouTube channel, you're publishing content regularly, and forging partnerships with influencers and other creators in your field. Congratulations.